I am one of the associate veterinarians here at Georgia Aquarium, and my job includes the general day-to-day medical needs of all the animals that live here. I like being a vet, especially here at Georgia Aquarium, because every day is a new adventure. I feel like I learn a lot. I feel like I get to teach people a lot, whether that's people on my team or students that I'm training. I really love going out in the galleries and interacting with guests and finding out why they're here and what they want to know. I think what has me most excited about what I do is that I learn something new every single day. I walk in and I'll be stumped with something, and so I have to hit the literature, hit the books, ask my colleagues, but I just continue to grow and I continue to be challenged, and that just, I feel like, makes me a better doctor every day. One of my favorite things that I do here is mentor aspiring aquatic veterinarians. Predominantly, my job involves mentoring veterinary students. I think one of the reasons that I enjoy it so much is because I know that I have really good mentors that have looked out for me and have paved my career, and I hope to be able to give that back to future veterinarians. When I first went to college, I thought I wanted to go into human medicine and do sports medicine. But as I kind of went through undergrad, about 2 years in, I realized I wanted to go a different direction and realized that veterinary medicine didn't just include dogs, cats, horses, cows. It included all kinds of animals, and it really just opened the door, and I really explored that and got very, very excited. To be a veterinarian, you go to school for a pretty long time. First, you'll go and get an undergraduate degree. I happen to have a degree, a bachelor's of science in biopsychology. You can major in anything. And then I went on and got a doctorate of veterinary medicine, so I have a doctorate degree, and that's a 4-year program. So a minimum of probably 8 years, and then there's extra training to go ahead into aquatic medicine. If you think that you want to be an aquatic veterinarian, I really encourage you to try and job shadow or get a summer internship. Going in and really experiencing it and spending some time with it and having a good mentor can really help you understand what the job entails and help you find your passion so that you know what you know you're fighting for, or what your interests are in terms of where you want to take your career. Most of the medical care that we provide here at Georgia Aquarium happens in this room. This is our surgical suite, or our procedure room. But we do occasionally make house calls because not everything will fit in this room. So you know, if we're going to do an exam on a manta ray, we'll go up to Ocean Voyager and do it up there. Or if I'm going to ultrasound a beluga, I'm going to go over to the beluga habitat and do that poolside. So. A lot of our equipment is in here, but it's on wheels, so we can go anywhere in the building to provide top-level care to all of the animals. I really enjoy the variety of cases that I see here. I get to really explore veterinary medicine and the different options that I can provide to these animals. I treat each case the same. It doesn't have to be a whale shark or a beluga. I give the same medical care to a sea star or any fish in any of our habitats. So it's really fun to just kind of explore and grow and just give these animals great care. Not just what I do, but what members like all across our team do every day is strive to give these animals the best quality care, the best quality life, and to really share the message of global conservation of all of these ecosystems. It's so much bigger than just right here in Atlanta. It's how we can teach people to make better choices, use their reusable grocery bags, all of that. That stuff gets me really excited.